minutes to 10, and now it's time for 102.7 FM Junior Country. Good morning, Martin. How are you? And good morning to all children and grandchildren listening to us here today, listening to this great country music. Here's one just for you. And I'm going to use the moographone to call all cows.
Moo, moo. Calling all cows.
Moo, moo.
Calling all cows.
Moo, moo.
Come in, cows. Come in.
Moo, moo.
We need you now.
Calling all cows.
It's an important part of the country, and the cows present it for us. And they were the Wiggles calling all cows. It's about a half a minute to 10. At 10 o'clock, we will have national radio news, and that'll be followed by more FM country with some lots of great music yet to come. I've got people like, Elvis, Michael Martin Murphy, Wanda Jackson, Doug Sarn, lots and lots of great music yet to come on 102.7 FM Country.
This 102.7 FM News is brought to you by Clive Berghofer Land Sales at 407 Bridge Street, Toowoomba, or you can ring them on 463 0555.
National Radio News.
Hello, I'm Orlando Rummy. Food processing company SPC Ardmona has been thrown a lifeline by supermarket giant Woolworths, securing a $70 million deal over 5 years. Under the deal, SPC will supply fruit to the company for its Woolworths Select home brand products and Australian canned tomatoes. The deal will boost SPC's annual production.